Following breaking news this morning, police are still on the scene of an overnight shooting in Brockton. It happened just after midnight. Officials confirming to WBZ at least one person was taken to the hospital. Police and the DA's office are now investigating.